Okay, guys, we're back.
Shit! It's about to happen! Are you ready, Brandon?
Mm-hmm.
Digiball! I said, Digiball!
You might have to Digivolve it more.
Digivolve!
You might have to Digivolve it more. Or, level it up. Level it up.
Oh, it's level 11.
Dude, my Gazzy might... It might not have an evolution. Well, it may take some more levels.
You hit my Argon!
I'm sorry.
Level 22. Whoops. My bad. Level 22.
Oh, well, here, have a bite.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, well, I guess I'll have to wait a bit. Come on, Agumon, get in the pen.
Okay.
Speaking of pen, these guys are hungry. Hungry, hungry hippos.
Hungry, hungry hippos.
Agumon, get in here.
Okay, I'm gonna go speed hunting.
Okay. I am going to go bite hunting, because I need bites. And, Stingmon, you can have this. Sirloin is always good for Digimon. Fills them up. Some small meat to find. We really need to extend this farm some more. I mean, this is not gonna grow fast.
Yeah.
I don't agree. Also, you may notice with the Digizoid Axe that you can't use the Treecapitator or Treecapitator. Well, you can. Oh, I thought you couldn't. What? That's odd. I'm gonna chop down some trees and expand the farm, like, right now.
Okay, well, I'm adding a bunch of shore buffers.
Alright. This thing eats through grass. Jesus. Shovel. Oh my god, it annihilates her. I'm gonna have to place back from the surge. The terrain will look rude.
Oh, is this, Sirloin?
No.
Is that what it's supposed to look like,
it's
though?
It's actually glitched. Yeah, that's what Sirloin's supposed to look like, but it's glitched, and you can't actually get it. So you have to wait until it's glitched.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, you have to wait until it's fully made before you actually get it.
No, I was trying to hoe the ground below it again.
Oh, it's moldy meat right now!
Moldy meat is the purple stuff, right?
Yeah, it's the meat that's supposed to be bad, but it's glitched to give you good things anyway. Sometimes it doesn't give you sirloin, though.
There's some in the water.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Large meat. It's only giving me large meat and small meat right now.
Yeah, it's still good.
That one over there is good for hits of moldy meat in a minute, too. Alright. Farm expansion! Activate! Night Demon NPC, I mean, seriously. That's just amazing. I don't know why, but it's just amazing.
What, how many there are?
No, Night Demon NPC. I don't know what's so amazing about it, but it is amazing. Fence! Make fence, we need stick. Make stick, we need that. I just made basically all my birch wood, but into sticks. Fence. Boom. All that turned into a stack of fence. Okay. Fence is expensive, dude.
Yeah.
I mean, considering there's not too much of the old wood to go around, pretty expensive. I mean, yeah, we've got a roof of forest behind us, but still. Kinda hard to get that much wood. Considering chopping down trees is slow, but, you know, we have to. And farm expansion, flip. Night Demon, what are you doing in our farm? I'm gonna have to kill you, dude.
Wait, so that...
I get it! I get it! You hit him and it spawns a Kokuamon! Or like a Digimon! It's owned by him! It says owner, knight, even NPC. It's only level 8.
The question is, why do they have their own... Third row of the shore buffers are complete.
Yeah, okay. The farm, it's pretty much expanded now. I should do some finishing touches and it should be good.
Okay, hold on. I'll be right back. Now,
okay.
I'm gonna keep the recording rolling just because length and stuff, I guess. But I'm going to go sit on the bed. They can look at the word death. Okay. Be right back. Powpow Entertainment.
Hey guys, I'm Powpow. Brandon sucks and he should go die in a hole. So, let's make fun of him while he's gone, you know? I mean, I don't really like him. He's kind of stupid. He makes bad moves every once in a while, you know? Sometimes he's just straight up stupid. You know, don't tell him I said that, please. Oh, so entrance.
Sunflower bouncing in the background.
Yay! Sunflowers! Because I'm too lazy to plant it back. Oh, Minamon. You like the sunflowers I added?
Mm-hmm. I love sunflowers.
Fix this little hole here. Jeez, who made this hole? It's ruining the landscape.
Pucker your lips and just blow or suck. Pretend like you're sucking on a straw or you're kissing. But suck in very gradually. You're kinda getting it. There you go!
Am I whistling?
Kinda. That's how... Wow.